In this video, I'm about to show you how you can monitor your competitors' Facebook ads campaigns. Alright, so basically, why should you want to do this? You are in business, you should understand that. And in business, what you are trying to do with your ads is you are trying to tell people that your product, your service, your offer, your list, or whatever you are trying to promote is better than anybody else's offer. Any offer that they can get from anywhere else in the world. Okay, so that's what you are basically trying to do with your campaigns. Okay, so when you set up a campaign on Facebook or any platform at all, the language you are trying to sell is that I have something that I can give you that you cannot get from anywhere else. Okay, that is why monitoring your competitors' campaigns can be a very key player in helping you create hot offers, all right? In helping you stand out in your market, in helping you create a space for yourself in your niche, okay? So that's why this tactic is very useful, very important. As you continue to do business online, you will find this tactic that I'm about to share with you in this video very, very useful. So how do you monitor your competitors' Facebook ad campaigns? All right, the first thing you need to do, by the way, if this is the first time you are seeing me on YouTube, I'm Emmanuel, and on this channel I share videos with you that will help you make money online. If you like that, just tap the subscribe button, turn on notification so that you'll be able to see my videos whenever I upload them. All right, and if you enjoy this video, don't forget to give it a like. And if you have any questions for me, let me know your thoughts, let me know your questions in the comment section. I will be there to answer them. All right, so the first thing you need to do here is to come over to Facebook search box and search for the keyword in your niche. Okay, so let's say I'm selling a product that is related to online marketing. All right, I'll just come to the search tool here and search for online marketing. Okay, so if I search for online marketing, Facebook is going to give me a lot of results from groups, from pages, from people, and all of that. All right, this is an ad on online marketing, but this is not what we want. All right, so once you get all of this, the next thing you want to do is to just come to groups category, all right, and then join all of these groups here. Okay, so if you join online marketing groups, what will happen is that the Facebook algorithm will pick up that you are interested in online marketing, or if you are promoting a product on affiliate marketing, you want to join groups on affiliate marketing so that you send a message to the Facebook's algorithm that you are interested in affiliate marketing. Okay, so once you've been able to successfully register your interest with Facebook's algorithm, what you want to do next is to get this Chrome extension called Turbo Ad Finder. All right, look at it, Turbo Ad Finder Chrome extension. All right, so you just want to download and add this extension to your browser. All right, so this is it, chrome.google.com/detail and all of that. All right, so you just download and add it to your Chrome browser. Okay, now what this extension does basically is whenever you open your Facebook, only ads will show on your feed. Okay, your friends post and every other thing, posts from groups and all of that, will not show your feed. Only ads will be showing on your feed. All right, so let me show you that. I already have it installed on my browser here. So what I'm going to do, I'll go back to my home, then I'll come over here and turn the ad finder on. Okay, so if I turn this on, all right, so after this, only ads will be showing here on my feed. So just wait, let's just finish loading very quickly. So as you can see, now what will happen is Facebook will pick up stuffs that you are related, that you are interested in, okay, and start showing you adverts related to them. All right, so this is one strategy. All right, so as you can see, this is an ad. Right, this is also an ad. Want to start a successfully international marketing business but don't know how? Right, this is also an ad on online marketing and online business and all of that. All right, so only ads will keep showing. This extension will just eliminate every other stuff from your feed. All right, so this way you'll be able to see pages that are running ads on Facebook. All right, so let's say I am trying to promote a product related to what this person here is trying to promote. What I can do now is to click on the page. All right, so just follow me very quickly. Let me show you this simple trick. Just click on the page. All right, so once you are here on the page right now, the next thing you want to do is to scroll down and then you'll find page transparency here. Okay, once you come to page transparency, click on see all. Now remember that the same way you can monitor other people's campaign, they can also monitor your campaigns as well. Okay, so this is just Facebook being transparent, not hiding anything from users. All right, so let this just load. Alright, so very interesting guys, as you can see this page is currently running ads, which is quite simple. So we can go to the ad library and see all the campaigns they have running at the moment, and we'll also see the locations where they are targeting. Alright, so basically it's very simple. Tell Facebook what you are interested in. Okay, so if you want to promote a course on a fashion design product, you let Facebook know that you are interested in fashion design. And how do you do that? You start interacting with pages, with people, with groups related to fashion design. That way the Facebook algorithm will pick it up that you are somebody interested in fashion design. So they'll start showing you ads related to fashion design. Okay, so once you've done that, the next thing you want to do is to get the Turbo Ad Finder Chrome extension and install it on your browser. All right, so once you've installed that, what will happen is when you log on to your Facebook, you turn the ad finder off on, then the ad finder will start feeding you only with ads that Facebook wants to show you. Okay, that way you'll be able to see all the pages running adverts related to your niche, related to your product. Then you can then come over to their page and then go to page transparency and then go to ad library. Now right here we are on the ad library. So here is one here. This campaign started September 21st. Okay, so it's even telling you when this particular page started this campaign. All right, you can check the ad details here. So here you can just click here to see the ad details. Okay, then basically there's no much information in that section. So but here you see the offer they have, you see the kind of ad creative they are using. Here they have a mixture of video and image. All right, this one launched on the 24th of September and is still active. This launched on the 24th as well and is still active. So you see two different ad creatives entirely. All right, so this is the ad from this page running in Nigeria, and they have just two campaigns currently. So you can check, let's say you can just turn on, you can select region, you can turn the region to any country you want to check if this page is actually running ad in your location. Okay, so let me just put it at all. Let me see. All right, okay, this page is running campaigns only in Nigeria. All right, so this way you'll be able to see what this guy here, everything that he's doing, all his campaigns that he's doing. So right now you know what this guy is up to. All right, you know the different ad creatives he's using and all of that. All right, then you can still scroll down and then you find more pages. Basically, okay, I'm still on this page. I'll just go back, and this is not a trick, this is something legal. Okay, Facebook actually permitted it. So this the opt-in template book. So you basically see ads that you've shown interest in. That's why I started by telling you to tell Facebook what you are interested in, and what you should tell Facebook is related to the campaigns you are about to start running, the product or the services you are about to start promoting, guys. So that's how you monitor your competitors campaign. So very easy. If you have this, this might not be necessary per se, but if you have this, it will definitely boost your ad performance, because it will make you sit up, you know who you are up against, you know the kind of offers your offer is up against. That will make you do all the necessary adjustments you need to do to serve your customers better than anybody else. All right, so another method to do it is you can just come here and search for online marketing. All right, this one is, this method does not really work. It will just stress you out. Once you come to the search section here, search for online marketing, then you want to come to pages. All right, so that you see pages related to online marketing. All right, so you have all of them here, Facebook for Business. As you can see, this page actually running, and all these are pages. Then, like I said earlier, this tactic will just stress you out. So it's better to get pages that are already running ads. You see the kind of ads they are running. But this strategy is simply you coming to pages here. Here is a page on online marketing. Then I can check this page if they are running ads or not. And this is how you do it. Just open this page. All right. So once we are here on this page now, what I want to do is to go to page transparency and click on see all. Okay. This is where the details are. As you can see, this page is not currently running ads. Okay. So basically, if you use this method, you will go over on several pages, a lot of pages, without seeing any that is running any campaign. Okay. So the best strategy is the first strategy. Give Facebook what you're interested in. They start feeding you those ads. Turn on Turbo Ad Finder, and then you only see adverts on your Facebook feed. Then you can now check the campaigns that those pages are running with this strategy I just showed you in this video. Okay, so this actually have the capacity to boost the performance of your campaign. It will make you stronger in your market, so that you are not just fighting or doing business randomly. Okay, so did you find this video helpful? Let me know in the comments, and I hope this video helped you boost your Facebook ad campaign performance. All right, so I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.